Today we are going to learn maths. What do you know about the maths? Just you tell what you know, what you know about maths. Mathematics. Malayalathilayalum Englishilayalum parnu. You know counting numbers?
Addition, subtraction.
Oh, well, very good. You know addition, subtraction?
Yes.
Wow, very good. Okay. Okay, your textbook starting with the what is long and what is round. This is your maths textbook. I think this one. Okay. Did you get textbook? Did you get?
Yeah. No.
Okay. Then you don't know now what is syllabus?
Yes.
Okay. Let's see this one. What do you know about shapes? What are the shapes in our surrounding? Do you know about shapes? Different shapes?
Circle.
Very good.
Square.
Okay.
Rectangle.
Okay.
Triangle.
Okay. Then what is long and what is round? That is the topic. Today's topic. Okay. I will show you something.
Yes.
You just tell this round shape or long shape. Okay? See this one?
Ball.
Ball. Which shape?
Round.
Okay, very good. Next step. Which shape? That only you tell.
Square
shape. This one, is it square or rectangle?
Square.
What do you mean by square? Square means four sides same. Rectangle means opposite sides are same. Then what is this? All sides are same?
Yes.
Okay, very good. Okay. Next, I will ask some questions. Can you answer any things in long shape? Long shape, any things can you tell? Long shape? Can you see some bats? Bat, you know the bat, cricket bat. It's a long shape. You know?
Yes.
Then what is a round shape? Cricket ball is a?
Round shape.
Round shape. Then you understand what is long and what is round? Do you understand what is long and what is round? Okay, I will check.
Bat,
I will just ask one question. You know the pencil? Pencil is long or round? Long or round?
Long.
Long. Very good. And the... Goalie. That one long or round?
Round.
Round. Okay, then now you understand what is long and what is round. Okay, na? Okay. Then let's sing a song that what is round all around has no corners. I can roll it my hand. round shape, anything in round shape, there is no corners. Understand? It can roll. It can roll. Can roll, na? What do you mean by roll? Rolling, rolling. If it is round shape, then it can roll. If it is long side, long shape, it can't roll. Understood?
Yes.
Okay. I am asking that time you answer me yes or no. Okay, then only I can understand. Okay?
Yes.
Did you understand? Means you asked in Malayalam also. No problem. Thank you. One minute. Do you also think the teenager is pencil? Okay. Okay. Then, do you know the postcard? Postcard? Did you see the postcard?
I don't know.
Okay. Postcard is a one of card. You know invitation card? Invitation card? You see na invitation card or marriage card or housewarming card. That one may be some hard. Look like not a paper. Just like a cardboard. Like that. It's so very sometimes hard. Okay? That we can roll. I will show you one thing. Wait. See, this is a paper. Okay? We can roll this paper like this. See? Like this. You can also roll, na?
Yes.
Okay. Then this paper is very soft, so we can't put anything in upon this. Okay. If a card is rolling like this, then you can put books here. Just you try it from home only, okay? You after this section, you can try from home, okay? With the help of your mom.
Yes.
Okay? First you will take one paper, one cardboard, or one card, letter card, any other cards. Then you just roll like this and keep like this, then keep books here. First you will keep one book, then another one book, like that. And you check how many books we can kept. How many books we can kept, okay? Try it. And then tomorrow, this is the assignment for today. Tomorrow you will answer me, okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Then let's sing a song. What is long, what is round, look around, say. What is long, what is round, look around. So sing a song. You also sing. What is round? Look around. Two times.
Look around.
Okay. That one what we asking. What is long? Something in your around. Something will be long. And something will be round shape. You know, na? For example, a cricket bat. What is long? The bat is long. And bat is long. And the ball is round. Look around, look around. When I will ask the question, then you will answer. Okay? What is long? What is around? Look around, look around. Then you will answer something. What is long? You can answer pencil, pen.
Sticker?
Yes. Stick is, a stick is long. Like that you answer. A stick is long.
Round shape. Round shape.
Globe.
Wow, very good. Clap. Very good answer. Globe is round. Sticky, a stick is long and globe is round. Like that you answer. Okay? Look around, look around. Then a bottle is? Bottle. Bottle is long. And cap is? Cap is?
Round.
Round. Like that. Okay, one more assignment for you today, for tomorrow. What is long in your around? What are the things long? You just write long things and round things. Okay?
Okay.
Simple examples. Five examples. You will write five examples. Okay?
Yes.
Okay. Then next, take time to see what is the here in this picture. Some children are rolling, some children are sliding. Is it correct?
Yes.
Yes, very good. Okay. Some things which can roll and some which slide. Is it okay? Okay.
Yes.
You understand, na? You just think this picture. Just look this picture and complete this assignment. What is this? Things which are roll, things which slide, things which both slide and roll. I will send this picture to you today, okay? And you will answer these three tables. You will clear this table, okay?
Okay.
Understand? Manasilayana? Parayana? Malayalathu parayana? ഒന്നുമില്ല മോളെ പിക്ചർ നോക്കിയിട്ട് ഈ ടേബിള് കംപ്ലീറ്റ് ചെയ്യാം അതായത് തിങ്സ് വിച്ച് റോൾ തിങ്സ് വിച്ച് സ്ലൈഡ് തിങ്സ് വിച്ച് ബോത്ത് റോൾ ആൻഡ് സ്ലൈഡ് ഓക്കെ
ഓക്കെ
ഓക്കെ ദെൻ നെക്സ്റ്റ് ഓൾ ദിസ് ചാപ്റ്റർ ഫുള്ളി അസൈൻമെന്റ് നെക്സ്റ്റ് വാട്ട് ഈസ് ദാറ്റ് വൺ മിനിറ്റ് Make a tree. How will make a tree? Just I will show you. Just I will show you. This is a paper, okay? Can you see? You just roll like this. And stick this one with the gum, okay? this side is stick with the gum. Okay. Then you just cut it sides. Wait, I will take scissor. Wait, one minute. Wait. Okay, this roll. Anvita, listen here. Just cut like this. Eight cuts. There are eight cuts. Now see. This is a tree. Can you see?
Tree.
And just you color it. This green color here, brown color here. Understood?
Yes.
Tomorrow you will do this one, na? This is your assignment. Okay? Just you will do, then your mama will flip, take the video clip and send to me. Okay? Understood, na? Okay. Very good. Then okay, this much enough today. I will tell.